A lot of people find this very confusing. There was an original standalone game released with the name Assassin's Creed Liberation HD, and later on Ubisoft decided to rename the game to Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation Remastered and put it bundled up with the Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered without the standalone release. The only way you can play the remastered version of Assassin's Creed Liberation is if you own the Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered Edition. This is so inconvenient for the players. So, to avoid the confusion and comments asking which version do I own, now you know how to properly identify it. Here goes nothing. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Assassin's Creed Liberation HD or Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation Remastered and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
We have uncovered news of a plantation from which slaves are vanishing. The owners reported their escape, but our network can find no trace of them. If you don your slave guise, perhaps you can investigate this mystery from within. A dressing chamber has been prepared for you in a strategic location. From the top of the cathedral, you will see it.
Chi è questo?